lost my dreams, got stolen, my dreams are dead in them cells, but I'm here now. Feel like my dreams are dead in them cells, but I'm here now.
Today we're gonna be recording our first vlog on the channel. And as you can see, you know, your boy finally moved out.
Huh?
It's heartbreaking.
Psych!
Go ahead, introduce yourself as a cameraman.
Hey! Today my first day as a cameraman. Ooh!
Peep the fit, yo. Peep the fit.
Stop playing with it, bro. Our drip is too cautious, huh? Man. I don't even know what that means, but like...
What?
Ah, what are we gonna do today, bro?
We're gonna go to two different delis. We're gonna go to a one-star deli and we're gonna go to a five-star deli. We're gonna pick out two sandwiches, chopped cheese, bacon, egg, and cheese.
Boy!
We're gonna test them out, you know? We actually got two of the delis right here. We're gonna look at the reviews right now. So like this first one right here, look. Called the All-Star Gourmet Deli. See, it got one review, no stars.
Oh,
hold on. Great local deli, open 24 hours, and offers a wide variety. Listen, I can't trust the internet, because you never know. This could have been the order. Nah, but the second deli is going to be Billy's Grocery Deli, see? So it got 19 reviews, 4.4 stars. And look, the reviews are pretty good. Hold on, let me read this. Best bacon, egg, and cheese, great rice and chicken.
Ooh.
Okay, hold on. Rice over chicken over rice. Let's see if you're a true New Yorker.
Isn't it chicken over rice or something like that? Yeah.
He passed.
But yeah, look. There's not. Oh. What does that say right there?
Nothing special. So I think he's from New York though. Look at his profile picture.
Oh no.
You wanna like shout yourself out? You wanna shout out your YouTube channel, your social media?
I'm sure he's gonna put my in the description. So like, subscribe to my Cool J Space Border, you know what I'm saying?
Okay, my boy.
You know, let's get done with this video, though.
Where we out first, my boy?
Well, we about to go to the one with the one-star review. It's literally right there next to the supermarket.
Oh! I'm not sure. I was talking a piece of shit. Yo, this is dirty, bro.
Yo, it's mad windy.
Nah, bro, it's mad brick. It's mad brick.
It's mad brick, bro.
Nah, but God, we finna go to the first star, right?
Yes, sir. We about to go right there. It's literally right there next to the super.
If you guys haven't already, go make sure to go smash that like button. Subscribe if you haven't already. If you guys want more content like this.
It's all yeah. All right, we got to cross the street, bro. Let me put it in my jacket.
What you got in there?
Oh, you know, we got the bacon, egg, and cheese, bro. About to put it inside here, bro, so it don't get cold.
Nah, but we finna go to the five-star deli. Deli.
It's a Dominican store, bro.
You order something, let's see.
Jamón, queso con todo? Uno rolo? Rolo.
Look how big these bags are.
$6, bro, I might have to risk it, bro.
You might have to risk it?
Yeah. Oh yeah, you know, we got the goodies, you know what I'm saying?
The goodies? What you got though? What you got? Let me see.
Bro,
hold on, little sneak peek.
Damn!
Lord, man, bro. Cold outside, not gonna lie.
Yeah, how you feeling?
Bro, I'm feeling nice, but it was Maverick.
Yeah,
mad break outside, bro.
I had to take off my sweater because it was mad break outside. When we were making our way back to the crib, we were talking about how the sandwich is mad beefy, this and that.
Bro, exactly, bro, don't you feel it?
Oh!
Next to
yo!
This is mad big. Oh my god.
Bro, we asked for a roll. I swear to God, I asked for a roll.
You already know we got the country clue. You know what I heard? Like if it don't fizz when you open it or some shit, like they get, it's been open already and someone drank from it. Like, that's only for juice.
Can you see it?
Mm-hmm. Oh, yes, hey, we always gotta have the buzz, bro. The buzz.
Cheers. Rock, paper, scissors, say, shoot. Diablo.
So this right here is a bacon, egg, and cheese. A normal bacon, egg, and cheese, right? We got this one at the with the one review. Low key, small, not gonna lie.
How much you pay for it?
$3.50 for that, bro.
Damn, there's mad cheese on it.
I hate that.
And then we're also gonna be answering some questions after we taste
exactly.
it.
Exactly. Ooh, yeah. Yo, not gonna lie,
I'm not gonna lie, it's not bad.
That's a
it's
fact.
Not bad. No, I thought they violated the cheese, but
exactly.
Looks could be deceiving.
So out of ten, what you think?
Like a cool 7. A cool 7. Maybe 6.5.
Yeah, same for me. It definitely could have been better. I don't know, but like when I get my bacon egg and cheese, bro, I always tell them to put some black pepper, bro. That shit.
I asked for like black pepper and shit like that.
That shit tastes good, bro.
We asked for ketchup, right? Or you just asked for a plain bacon egg and cheese?
Oh, we asked for a plain one because I don't like it with ketchup.
Huh?
It's weird. That's just me.
Cause when I was little, my friends would always eat it with ketchup mayonnaise. That shit was nasty.
Then I tried it once.
Cause I tried it once.
My
too.
Homeboy bought one for me, and I was like, "Yo, I don't want to eat it. Like, who put ketchup and mayonnaise on a
bacon?" That sounds like a bad combination.
But then you try it.
But you gotta try it, bro. Sometimes stuff might sound weird, but you gotta try it yourself to really have like an opinion on it. But listen, this is like some questions I'm gonna answer here. Yeah, so the first question is gonna be, who do you think will win, King Kong or Godzilla?
I'd probably say Godzilla, bro, because have you seen what that monster has done, bro? The whole Japan wiped it out. You haven't seen the movies? Bro, Godzilla is destructive, bro.
So you don't think King Kong's gonna win? Have you seen the trailer?
King Kong, bro, he got mobility, bro. That's all I can say. He got mobility, right? He can move around fast as shit, but destructive-wise, bro, like Godzilla. I don't think Godzilla has ever died.
He's never died?
I don't think so.
Unlike
Godzilla, movie. King Kong has been shot down.
He shot that.
Yes!
Why did they shoot him? So he could be taken out with guns. Who think that the King Kong is gonna beat Godzilla? Have they tried shooting Godzilla down?
I think so. I don't remember well, because I watched that movie mad long. I don't remember well, but like, bro, Godzilla, bro, wipes out the whole city.
Second question. Are you Popeyes or Chick-fil-A?
I say Popeyes because I've never been to Chick-fil-A.
This video gets 7 likes. We'll do another vlog and we go Chick-fil-A. We gotta go to the city anyway because that's where Chick-fil-A is. It's in the city, so.
I haven't tried that many restaurants, like mad fast food chains. The only ones I've ever been to is like McDonald's, Popeyes, and KFC. That's it.
Fourth question. Do you have to lower your head when you enter a room? So if you guys don't know already, he's as tall as me, right? Maybe a little taller. He used to play a lot of basketball, so like.
And baseball too.
He used to dunk the shit out of the ball, bro.
Well, you dragging it. I tried to dunk once, and it did not end well. I sprinted it in.
But do you have to lower your head whenever you enter a room? Yes or no?
Not all the time, because it depends on how you step. It depends how you step in. But have you seen the 7-foot tall man on TikTok? If he walks normally like we do, bing. But like he did, like he stepped 1 foot forward, right? And he just went in without hitting the top of the door. So it depends on how you step into the room.
All right, so I'm gonna test that shit right now. I'm gonna answer your question right now. You ready? So you're telling me the guy he bent like this?
No, he didn't drag it like that. I'm gonna show you, hold on. This is what he did, bro. This is what the guy did. So like, you see, like we walk into a room, he went. And mind you, this man is like up to here. Like up to here, bro. And he just walked in like this. Like nothing. Like I'm being so
nice.
Try walking in like you 7 foot. Like pretending you 7 foot, you need to go into the room.
You ready?
Yeah.
Are you Crest or Colgate?
What are you? Because normally I would say Crest because it actually helps, like unlike Colgate, but like that's the only thing that we have in this house, so I'll say Colgate. I really prefer Crest because it actually helps out.
Now open up the sandwich.
About to open up the sandwich, yo. Hey,
God. Yo!
This shit loaded. That shit loaded, yo. Good eats, bro. That shit is loaded, bro. I mean, you did ask for everything, so like.
No, that's fine. I did ask for everything.
I'm on guessing myself.
Yo, probably the best ham and cheese sandwich I ever had in my life.
I gotta take another bite, hold on.
That's a fact. hoe. Yo. I can't stop. I can't stop.
That's the worst sandwich I ever tasted in my life.
You lying.
I'm lying.
Yo, I was about to slap this, bro.
Nah, it's cool. It's cool.
I'll give this a 7.5 or 8, bro.
I get this like a cool 8.
Yeah, but like, we also got this at Dominican spot too.
Bro, the 5 stars review was not lying, bro. That store was all that, bro.
It wasn't a store, bro. It was a restaurant.
Are you Burger King or McDonald's?
McDonald's?
Yeah, McDonald's. Listen. All right, so last question. Who and what inspires you to create content?
Boy, right here, yo.
Tell me how, I'm gonna tell you how my whole YouTube started, bro. And there was in April, back in like middle school, we had break. Back in like 2017, I think.
That was a while ago, like 2016.
Yeah, we had a break. We had a break for school. And we were just chilling in front. And my boy, Franny, told me like, yo, you should make like a video or something. Make it on YouTube channel. I was like, all right, I'm gonna see what's up. And I did it. I dropped my first video that same day. It got a decent amount of views and all that. But like then,
oh, tell them how your computer broke.
Oh, my laptop, bro. I used to live in an old apartment, bro, in a cramped ass apartment. And like, my uncle came and my godmother, where her two sons were there, bro. So I had to go to my brother's room to sleep. And then the AC, it used to throw out water and shit like that on the floor. And like a dumbass, I forgot because I haven't been sleeping in that room in like a week now. I put my laptop on the floor over here next to like my bed. And when I wake up, that bitch drowned.
So you didn't have a laptop for like a year, right?
No, 2 years, bro. 2-3 years. I finally got my laptop August of this year, of 2020. And I made a comeback that got like 100 something views right now.
You got like 1,000 views, bro. Or are you talking about in total?
No, I'm talking about for that video with the comeback.
Yeah, that looks fire.
And then I dropped a couple more videos. Two of them hit 1,000 plus. I was happy as shit. My boy right here, Franny, inspired me to make content. How about you, bro? Who inspired you? Watch him say like Pretty Boy Fred or some shit.
Hell no. Alright, so the person who inspired me. I don't think you know who he is, but
let's see.
He goes by the name of, you know, Corey Kenshin. You know who he is?
Oh yes! I went to his channel, bro, and I didn't subscribe, bro, because I don't want him to leave, bro. You're not but his glow, bro, from like back in the day to now.
Oh night. Yeah. Nah, but the reason why he inspires me is that he shows that, you know, that you could take breaks off of YouTube, you know, you could come back even stronger. There's no limitations on what you could do, you know, you could take your breaks, you could do this and that, but it's about, you know, what you do in those breaks and like what you do with your YouTube after, you know, you return or when you're away from it.
That's a fact. Remember that. Never give up on your dreams. Always chase after your dreams. Don't become like me.
Don't become like me either.
Don't become like me. Like,
it'll be the last video in like 10 months.
Exactly.
It'll be like October.
Always try, if you have a role model or someone that you want to become, try to become greater than them.
Don't try to be somebody, be better.
Exactly.
Now, subscribe if you haven't already. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to, you know, drop a like on this video. Now make sure you smash that like button.
Smash that like button.
But don't try to test me, nigga. Throwing that XD, nigga. How you stay focused, stay ask me, nigga. I say that breach, nigga, 'cause we getting money. Please don't act like you know me. I ain't your bro, don't you?